an unmanned border crossing into the United States. It's the first of its kind on our soil. In the middle of immigration battles, KVU News takes you across the Rio Grande to show you how this automated crossing really works. Tonight at 10 on The Night Beat.